gonna run or not. Oh, I got another big one. Now, the fun thing is you can see the school and you can cast, you know, 15, 20 feet ahead of them and strip it so that the fly just happens to come right into their strike. I can't even move this guy. Right into their strike zone as they're, and it's a competition. Oh, it's a good one.
Another big one?
Another big one.
Oh, beautiful guy. This is getting ridiculous.
These fish are on the hunt. It's absolutely incredible. In the backcountry of Brazil, you can actually land trophy peacock bass just like this.